as a reference tool, or when you want to learn something and an encyclopedia isn't available?
Well, it depends on what the subject is, and it various sources of information depending on what the topic is.
And would you use a computer? This is something that I'll do is, you know, have this wondrous age that we're in to use the internet.
I use computers routinely in my office, at home, in my home office, and occasionally over my cell phone I'll access the internet as well occasionally.
So you use the internet quite often and
sure.
as a research tool.
Daily.
Well, and I think a lot of us do. I know.
But you know, I never use one in a bathtub where I'd electrocute myself, Senator.
Well, that's
because there's a time and a place for everything, and the bathtub is not the place for a computer, nor is the Senate chamber.
Well.